Alright, heading back out there. After my nap, my supper. I'd like to have gone out a little earlier, but still hear the horns. Should be a good night. Hopefully the fireworks again. Let's see how it goes. You can hear the horns in the distance. Police car back there. Sucks, don't have my stevia, so I only had one coffee tonight. So I should probably get some good sleep tonight. So I have to get up early, for real tomorrow. Not like today where I thought it was Monday and got up early. And I have to go make my bed again when I get back. Because I took it all off. See the honking horn there too. I should say hear it, not see it. The PPC signs. Ain't the real voice for freedom in Canada anymore. It's not leftist leaning. It's actually nice right now. It's a lot warmer than it was last night. Or even earlier. Hands aren't getting cold. I don't think I might have to put my gloves on for a while here. Rito isn't as busy, but oh, look at that. Babillage en d'affaires de confiance. That's a cool word. Very neat. Another bus. A couple buses. Up that gift card. I guess I'll be spending any money there. Yeah, and I have no idea who the name is. Probably his name. There we go, now we're cool here. I'm proud. Yeah, exactly. Don't listen to what that idiot has to say. I saw a truck here today. If I see it again, I'll make a statement. I didn't have time this afternoon. I was heading to my storage unit. If I see that truck again, I'll definitely make a single video just on that truck. Of course, it'll probably be flagged, like any real truth video is. Truck's been there for 2-3 days.